I hope you've readied yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress. Until next time.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly. Look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries. Just sit tight. I'll find the release.
What was that?
It's time to die, dog. We knew you'd be coming here. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
Come on.
I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome. Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
Yeah.
I'm getting out of here.
Lot.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know, even if you are my elder.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold. This woman has endured, has challenged, and has shown her valor. Who will speak for her?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in her defense?
I would stand at her back that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in her honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of her foes.
And would you raise a mug in her name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in her stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. Her heart beats fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, girl, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint.